Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Hello and assalamu alaikum dear viewers and students. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to take percentage using Microsoft Excel. Here's a fictitious table. I've already entered the data. On the left side, in the first column A, I've entered the marks of an English test. Whereas in the B column, I've entered the total marks of the test. Now let's suppose I have to take the percentage of these obtained marks. What we have to do is, I'll enter here, double click on the column C, give it a title, percentage. Now what we have to do, this is the result of the first student and the marks are 9 and the total is 15. So we have to find the percentage. For this we have to apply the mathematical formula of taking percentage. But before that you need to type the equal sign and then you have to select the first range, that is A2. This is column A and this is the entry number 2. And then you have to use the slash to show the sign of divide. And then you will select this B column's second entry, that is B2. And then you have to use the multiply sign, and for this you will use this asterisk sign. And here you will enter the number 100. And we all know that this is the formula of obtaining the percentage, that we always divide the obtained marks or the numbers with the total, that is 15 in this case, multiplied by 100. So here, once we have entered the formula, then we have to press enter. And here you can see Excel has given us the percentage for this student's English marks. And that is the 60% marks. Now what we have to do, we have to bring the cursor here and at the corner when it's like this, a plus sign is there, then we have to drag it down all the way to the last entry and leave it like this. And here you can see automatically Excel has applied the same formula of percentage to all the entries. And here you can see the percentage of all the students is quite easily provided by Excel. And if you want to just make them like easily readable numbers, you can simply go to general here on top and then here write number. And so here you can see the percentage is quite easily readable now. So this is how you can get the percentage quite easily. You can just bold it like the others, bring the cursor here and select highlight, and in this way it will be selected. To make the tables more attractive, you can drag them a bit to increase the width of the table so that it's just suited to the size that you want. So in this way you can increase the width of the tables to make them look more attractive. Here I can again tell you how to draw the borders. Oops. So you have to just select this part that you want to apply the border to and then click here and select all borders. In this way you can apply the borders to the table as well or to the areas that you want to be highlighted through the borders. You can also increase the size of the font by selecting it again and increasing the size. Let's suppose I bring it to 18 and now it's more easily readable. So this is how you can easily obtain the percentage of any number of data that you want. I just gave you the example of one test. You can apply the same to a number of tests related to different subjects, and in this way you can just create your results very easily, efficiently and speedily by using Microsoft Excel. Hope you like this video. If you like it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you are new here, then kindly don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon. And I've also made a video on how to make a table using Microsoft Excel, and the link is given in the description below, as well as you can see it above. Thanks for watching.